to God, to our parents, to our teachers, we can never render sufficient gratitude. How well we know these words may strike our modern ear as merely quaint, as dubious, as old. And yet, let us pose this question, each of us, within our dark heart, in what ways have we honored or dishonored our father and mother? In what ways have we strayed in soul, in body, from all the wise instruction of our clergymen, our teachers?
Of course it means Where are you keeping yourself?
Rappia. Artist colony?
Yes.
Calling so buggers, Mort. Also, why? It's so bohemian. All they wanted to do was dress me up and paint me. That Johann Ferendorf, he's a wicked one, actually. Always knocking easels down and chasing me, dabbing me with his paintbrush. But then that's men. If they can't stick you with one thing, they'll try another. Oh, God, Mort. Today we all got so drunk. I just passed out in the snow. Just lay there, unconscious, all night. Then I spent an entire week with Gustav Mom. Truly inhaling that either of this. Until one morning, he woke me up with a gun. Set it against my breast. He said, "One twitch! It's the end." Really gave me the goosebumps. Well, how about you, Mort? Still at school?
Well, this semester I'm through.
Yeah. Remember when we used to run back to my house and play pirates? I'm a bourbon, and I'm a little bore, and we're a guy.
Virgil, 16 equations and paper on the hospital.
Me at least. lying on some trash heap.
For the love of God, all I have to do is say yes! Ilsa! Ilsa!
So what will I say? What will I tell them? I'll tell them all. The angels.
I got drunk in the snow and sang and played pirates!
I'll tell them. I'm ready now. I'll be an angel. 10 minutes ago, you can see the entire horizon. Now in dusk, there's few stars. So dark. So dark. So dark.
Come to me.